Dead. Live. Dead. Go down. Give them a service.
Yeah.
And that one there. And that. Around, yeah, that could be better. The function on the bottom left is just IR, eh?
Yeah, IR.
Not IRT.
No, IR.
Right. 2127 volts and 714. Oh, so take these earths off and then put the body and then test the terminals.
You can put it on the other.
Okay. So we'll take these earths off now.
Okay.
Okay. On the outside, so it's not.
No, we're making sure one lead on the gold bar and one on the metal frame on the outside.
Okay, yep.
Yeah, so that just moves everything so that it'll be all.
Yeah. Are you alright with that?
Yeah.
Thank you, Tom. Well, you want to knock the earth down first?
No, we'll be alright.
Take it easy.
And is it. Nah, this says
20.6.
20.6.
20.6.
Not that so we find. One on there, one on the outside frame. Yep, 5 kV, you see that's the bottom. That should be a higher.
Yeah, straight up.
So that proves everything sitting in the oil is floating. Clear.
It
should be very good reading.
Okay. 5110 volts.
5015, yeah, 5KV, that'd be fine, yeah.
Just wait for a minute. 86.5
megs. 86.5
megs. Yep.
Okay.
Can you take them off now? Cool. We're looking for. Oh, yep. What happened now? We can sign off. Okay. I'll get the DDOs off him, eh? Oh,
that's good.
Oh, Raymond. Oh, I'll wait for him to, I'll wait for him.